What do you want?
Always full of sunshine, ain't you? Old Misery Guts Morgan.
What do you want, Micah?
Well, I want a friend, Arthur. I want hope. I want tomorrow to mean more than today. I want this whole damn shit show to have some kind of meaning I haven't understood. But I ain't holding my breath.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
So, instead of that, how about you and me go and redistribute some property?
Redistribute?
Yep. From the Bowles Overland Stagecoach Company into our pockets.
And you'll fight this time?
I always fight.
No, you always talk. But with coaches, guns are more significant than words.
Oh, I'm fine with both, friend.
Yeah. Come on, then.
You think we need an extra gun?
Probably a good idea.
Bill, come on.
What are we doing?
Coach, stick up.
Well, excellent. I'm in.
Micah and Bill, this is a death sentence.
There's a good spot where we can hit it as it comes over the river into the swamps north of here.
You got an actual plan this time?
I got 3 sticks of dynamite, I got 2 pistols, I got you and Bill. That count as a plan?
I really... Let's go.
I'm joking.
So, who told you about this? Please tell me it wasn't an O'Driscoll this time.
Nope, a man on the inside at Bowles Overland. You can keep your funny little station friend in Rhodes. I go right to the source.
Why did he tip you off?
Charm, Bill. Not something you can learn, I regret to inform you.
Very true. You're proof of that.
Amusing. Charm. And a little money.
Right.
Which I recovered the next day when he met with a tragic boating accident. See, I don't like leaving trails, unlike the rest of you.
What do you mean by that?
We keep leading trouble right to us. We're carrying too much dead weight. We need to be leaner so we can move faster, quieter. I prefer a tight crew, just 5 or 6 strong gunmen.
Well, nobody's stopping you. There's a whole world out there. Go find the strong men you want and leave.
Hey, I like you boys. And with the price on our heads, we are wedded in this chaos, for better or for worse at this point. It would be a coward's move to bail on Dutch now. Not like John did. Heard about him disappearing on you fellers. For a year, wasn't it?
Something like that.
I don't trust him. I've been talking to Dutch. Feels to me like he's turned, challenging every move Dutch makes. I know you have your doubts about him too, Morgan.
I got no doubts about John. I've known him for 15 years.
Well, if we really are gonna escape somewhere like me and Dutch have been talking about, we're gonna need to cut some loose.
Let's cut across here. It'll be quicker.
From what Dutch says, the coffers are looking pretty good again. We could almost leave now if we chopped half the dead wood.
We ain't doing that.
I mean, why the hell do we need a gaggle of girls who won't even fuck you if you put a gun to their head?
I'm sure you've tried.
Is it too much to ask, considering they get a piece of every damn dollar I bring in?
Everyone does their share. I don't see you lifting a finger around camp.
Swanson does his share. Molly, come on.
That's different.
See, this is what I mean. I've always liked Abigail, though. That's my kind of girl. Sully, but strong.
Well, I don't get the sense the feeling is mutual.
You just don't understand women, Morgan.
You got that right.
Okay, here we are.
I'll get the explosives planted. Coach should be coming through any minute now. I'll set them in the road over here so we can blow it as it comes over the bridge. Got some good cover over here. You hide behind this tree to my left, Morgan. Williamson, you take the other side. Try to stay out of sight. We don't want... spook 'em. Here they come. You gonna shoot the charges, Morgan? About time you did something. Cowpoke.
Enough. Here.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
Maybe I had you wrong, Arthur. Maybe you can win as well as fight. Or maybe you is lucky.
We'll see, I guess, how lucky any of us is.
Exactly. All right. Better get out of here. Split up, I reckon.